Tonight, Canadian National is planning to buy a railroad in Iowa that will expand its network in the United States. While the company announced the deal today, it still must be approved by the U.S. Surface Transportation Board next year before it can be completed. The railroad has about 275 miles of track. The Iowa Northern chairman says he believes Canadian National will continue to maintain service while expanding shippers' access to bigger markets.